One of Australia's leading home birth advocates has been criticised by a coroner over the death of her daughter. Janet Fraser's newborn baby might have survived if a midwife had been there. John Hill reports.
Janet Fraser is a passionate advocate for free birth, a home birth without professional help. But the birth of her daughter in March 2009 turned to tragedy when the infant died on the edge of a plastic birthing pool. But the coroner found the birth went wrong, probably as a result of the umbilical cord being caught around the baby's neck. There was a frantic call to 000.
Is the baby conscious, ma'am?
Oh, I'll just check. Is the baby conscious? No.
Is the baby breathing?
Is the baby breathing? No, we don't think so.
Okay.
The coroner ruled the baby was alive at birth because the mother felt a pulse in the umbilical cord.
What colour's the baby, mum?
Her face is a little bit purple.
The coroner concluded that Janet Fraser was unprepared for what happened, that no one present at the birth had knowledge of CPR, and that attempts to resuscitate the baby were fruitless because she was lying on the edge of an inflatable pool and not on a hard surface.
A professionally attended home birth for low-risk women is, we know, absolutely safe. But once there are risk factors or if you have no professional in attendance, the risk does go up.
The coroner said Ms. Fraser's Joyous Birth blog was propaganda, capable of doing harm to inexperienced mothers and their babies. Ms. Fraser's baby might have survived, the coroner found, if a midwife was present. John Hill, 10 News.